This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1984 Summer Olympics, officially known as the Games of the 23rd Olympiad, was an international multi-sport event held in Los Angeles, California, United States in 1984 when Tehran, the only other interested city on the international level, declined to bid due to the concurrent Iranian political and social changes. The IOC awarded Los Angeles the Games by default. This was the second occasion Los Angeles hosted the Games, the first being in 1932 in response to the American-led boycott of the 1980 Summer Olympics in Moscow. 14 Eastern Bloc countries, including the Soviet Union, Cuba and East Germany, boycotted the Games. Only Romania and Yugoslavia elected to attend for differing reasons. Iran and Libya also boycotted. The USSR announced its intention not to participate on May 8, 1984, citing security concerns and chauvinistic sentiments and an anti-Soviet hysteria being whipped up in the United States. Boycotting countries organized another large event in June to September 1984, called the Friendship Games. However, not even a single competition was held between July 28 and August 12. Representatives of the organizing countries, the Soviets in particular, underlined it was not held to replace the Olympics. Elite athletes from the US and USSR would only compete against each other at the 1986 Goodwill Games in Moscow, organized in response to the boycotts, where ambitious construction for the 1976 Games in Montreal and 1980 Games in Moscow had saddled organizers with expenses greatly in excess of revenues. Los Angeles strictly controlled expenses by using existing facilities except a swim stadium and a velodrome that were paid for by corporate sponsors. The Olympic Committee led by Peter Ueberith used some of the profits to endow the LA 84 Foundation to promote youth sports in Southern California, educate coaches and maintain a sports library. The 1984 Summer Olympics are often considered the most financially successful modern Olympics. The host state of California was the home state of U.S. President Ronald Reagan, who officially opened the games. He had served as Governor of California from 1967 to 1975. The official mascot of the Los Angeles Games was Sam the Olympic Eagle. The logo of the Games featured five blue, white and red stars arranged horizontally and struck through with alternating streaks. It was named Stars in Motion. These were the first Summer Olympic Games under the IOC presidency of Juan Antonio Samaranch. On July 18, 2009, a 25th anniversary celebration was held in the main stadium. This celebration included a speech by the former president of the Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee, Ueberith, and a recreation of the lighting of the cauldron. Contents 1 Host Selection 2 Torch Relay 3 Music 4 Highlights 41 Arts Festival 42 General 43 Track and Field 44 Other Sports 5 Post-Closing Ceremony Fanfare 6 Venues 61 Los Angeles Venues 62 Southern California Venues 63 Other Venues 7 Medals Awarded 71 Demonstration Sports 8 Calendar 9 Medal Count 10 Participating National Olympic Committees 11 Boycotting Countries 12 Los Angeles as Host City 13 In Popular Culture 14 Broadcast rights 15 See also 16 Notes 17 External links 18 Further reading Host selection after the murder of Israeli athletes by Palestinian terrorists in Munich 1972 and significant financial debts of Montreal 1976. Few cities by the late 1970s were willing to bid for the Summer Games. Only two cities, Tehran and Los Angeles, made serious bids for the 1984 Summer Games, but before a winning city could be anointed in 1978, Tehran too, dropped out. Hence, the selection process for the 1984 Summer Olympics consisted of a single finalized bid, with the International Olympic Committee accepting the bid of Los Angeles. The bid from Tehran was withdrawn before the selection as a result of Iran's policy changes following the Iranian Revolution and change of the country's ruling system. Los Angeles had unsuccessfully bid for the two previous Summer Olympics. For 1976 and 1980, the United States Olympic Committee had at least one bid for every Olympics since 1944, but had not succeeded since the Los Angeles Olympics in 1932, the previous time a single bid had been issued for the Summer Olympics. See also, 1984 Summer Olympics section. Weightlifters called
Power
an album, the official music of the 23rd Olympiad, Los Angeles 1984, featured three of those tracks along with sports themes written for the occasion by popular musical artists including Foreigner, Toto, Loverboy, Herbie Hancock, Quincy Jones, Christopher Cross, Philip Glass and Giorgio Moroder. The Brazilian composer Sergio Mendes also produced a special song for the 1984 Olympic Games, Olympia, from his 1984 album Confetti. A choir of approximately 1,000 voices was assembled of singers in the region. All were volunteers from nearby churches, schools and universities. Etta James performed When the Saints Go Marching In at the opening ceremony. Vicky McClure along with the International Children's Choir of Long Beach sang Reach Out and Touch. Lionel Richie performed a 9-minute version of his hit single All Night Long at the closing ceremonies. Highlights Arts Festival. The 1984 Summer Olympics was preceded by the 10-week-long adjunct Los Angeles Olympic Arts Festival, which opened on June 2 and ended on August 12. It provided more than 400 performances by 146 theater, dance and music companies, representing every continent and 18 countries. It was organized by then CalArts president Robert Fitzpatrick General. The opening ceremony featured the arrival of Bill Suter by means of the Bell Aerosystems rocket pack, also known as a jet pack. The United States Army Band formed the Olympic Rings, waiting to start the opening ceremony as a result of an IOC agreement designating the Republic of China Taiwan in the name of Chinese Taipei. The People's Republic of China returned to the Summer Olympics for the first time since Helsinki 1952 and won 15 gold medals. Military Anthem of China was played for both teams during the opening ceremony in weightlifting. Athletes from the Chinese Taipei and China teams won medals at the same event. 11 athletes failed drug tests at the Los Angeles Games. Local Los Angeles artist Rodolfo Escalera was commissioned to create 9 paintings depicting the Summer Games that would later be turned into collectible plates and presented as the official gift of the 1984 Olympics. Track and field Carl Lewis, making his first of 4 appearances at the Olympics, equaled the 1936 performance of Jesse Owens by winning 4 gold medals in the 100 meters, 200 meters, 4x 100 meters relay. And long jump 18-year-old Zola Budd, a South African runner given British citizenship in order to dodge the apartheid-based ban on South African competitors, collided with home favorite Mary Decker in the final of the 3,000 meters, causing the American to fall with the crowd booing her for the rest of the race. Budd dropped back and finished well down the order. She was later cleared of wrongdoing and was also declared not culpable by Decker. While the Decker-Budd duel was highly sensationalized, the race itself was won by Marisa Capuica of Romania, one of that era's most successful middle-distance runners, whose accomplishment was diminished by the controversy. Edwin Moses won the gold medal in the 400 meters hurdles 8 years after winning in 1976. Joaquim Cruz won the 800-meter run with a time of 1:04,300 to set an Olympic record. Nawal El Moutawakil of Morocco became the first female Olympic champion of a Muslim nation, and the first of her country. In the 400 meters hurdles, Carlos Lopez, from Portugal, won the marathon at the age of 37. With a time of 2 hours 9 minutes and 21 seconds, an Olympic record that stood for 24 years. It was the first gold medal ever for Portugal. Gold medal favorite, world record holder and the then world champion, Robert de Castella from Australia, finished in 5th place, 1:48 behind Lopez. A marathon for women was held for the first time at the Olympics, won by Joan Benoit. The event was considered notable because of Swiss runner Gabby Anderson-Cheese, who, suffering from heat exhaustion, stumbled through the last lap, providing dramatic images. Daley Thompson apparently missed a new world record in winning his second consecutive gold medal in the decathlon. The next year his score was retroactively raised to 8,847, giving him the record. Sebastian Coe became the first man to win consecutive gold medals in the 1,500 meters. Other sports. The first gold medal to be awarded at the Los Angeles Olympics was also the first ever medal to be won by an athlete from China when Xu Haifeng won the 50 meters pistol event. Archer Neroli Fairhall from New Zealand was the first paraplegic Olympian at any Olympic Games, coming 35th in the women's individual event. Synchronized swimming and rhythmic gymnastics debuted in Los Angeles as Olympic events, as did windsurfing. Li Ning from the People's Republic of China won 6 medals in gymnastics, 3 gold, 2 silver, and 1 bronze, earning him the nickname Prince of Gymnasts. In China, Li would later light the Olympic cauldron at the 2008 Olympics. Steve Redgrave won his first title in rowing of the record 5 he would go on to win in 5 Olympic competitions. Victor Davis set a new world record in winning the gold medal in the 200-meter breaststroke in swimming. Mary Lou Retton became the first gymnast outside Eastern Europe to win the gymnastics all-around competition in men's gymnastics. The American team won the gold medal. France won the Olympic soccer tournament, defeating Brazil 2-0 in the final. Olympic soccer was unexpectedly played before massive crowds throughout America, with several sell-outs at the 100,000-seat Rose Bowl. This interest eventually led to the U.S. hosting the 1994 FIFA World Cup. The Soviet-led boycott affected weightlifting more than any other sport. 94 of the world's top 100 ranked lifters were absent, as were 29 of the 30 medalists from the recent World Championships. All 10 of the defending world champions in the 10 weight categories were absent. Future Dream Team members Michael Jordan, Patrick Ewing, and Chris Mullin were on the team that won the gold medal in basketball. The 1984 U.S. Men's Olympic basketball team was coached by Indiana Hoosiers head coach Bobby Knight. Connie Carpenter Finney became the first woman to win an Olympic cycling event when she won the women's individual road race. Post-closing ceremony fanfare featured powerful trumpet and choral music as Richard Basehart lent his voice to a rousing monologue. Thus Spake Zarathustra blared as a 52-foot diameter scale model UFO appeared and then communicated via sound and light. Next, a 7 feet 8 inches tall man dressed in gray alien costume emerged and saluted humanity's efforts. Fireworks handover of the Olympic flag from the mayor of Los Angeles to the mayor of Seoul, the host of the 1988 Summer Olympics. Venues main article. Venues of the 1984 Summer Olympics. The opening ceremony at the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum. Los Angeles venues. Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum, opening, closing ceremonies. Athletics. Los Angeles Memorial Sports Arena, boxing. Dodger Stadium, baseball. Poly Pavilion, University of California, Los Angeles, gymnastics. Eagles Nest Arena, California State University, Los Angeles, Judo. Olympic Swim Stadium, University of Southern California, swimming, diving, synchronized swimming. Olympic Village Athlete Housing, University of Southern California. Los Angeles Tennis Center, University of California, Los Angeles, Tennis Athletes Village, University of California, Los Angeles. Albert Gersten Pavilion, Loyola Marymount University, Westchester, California. Weightlifting Streets of Los Angeles, Athletic Marathon Southern California. Venues El Dorado Park, Long Beach, California. Archery The Forum, Inglewood, California. Basketball Lake Casitas, Ventura County, California. Canoeing, Rowing. Olympic Velodrome, California State University, Dominguez Hills, Carson, California. Cycling Track Mission Viejo, Orange County, California. Cycling Individual Road Race Santa Anita Park, Arcadia, California. Equestrian Fairbanks Ranch Country Club, Rancho Santa Fe, California. California, Equestrian Sports. Eventing Endurance Long Beach Convention Center, Long Beach, California. Fencing Rose Bowl, Pasadena, California. Soccer Final Titan Gymnasium, California State University, Fullerton, Fullerton, California. Handball Weingart Stadium, East Los Angeles College, Monterey Park, California. Field Hockey Coto de Casa, Orange County, California. Modern Pentathlon Fencing, Riding, Running, Shooting. Olympic Shooting Range, Prado Recreational Area, Chino, California. Shooting Long Beach Arena, Long Beach, California. Volleyball Raleigh Runnels Memorial Pool, Pepperdine University, Malibu, California. Water Polo Anaheim Convention Center, Anaheim, California. Wrestling Long Beach Shoreline Marina, Long Beach, California. Sailing Artesia Freeway. Cycling Road Team Time Trial Heritage Park Aquatic Center. Modern Pentathlon Swimming Santa Monica College. Athletics Marathon Start Santa Monica, California. Athletics Marathon. Other venues: Harvard Stadium, Harvard University, Boston, Massachusetts. Soccer Preliminaries Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium, United States Naval Academy, Annapolis, Maryland. Soccer Preliminaries Stanford Stadium, Stanford University, Stanford, California. Soccer Preliminaries Medals awarded. The 1984 Summer Olympic program featured 221 events in the following 21 sports: aquatics, diving, 4 swimming, 29 synchronized swimming, 2 water polo, 1 archery, 2 athletics, 41 basketball, 2 boxing, 12 canoeing, 12 cycling. Road 3 track, 5 equestrian dressage, 2 eventing, 2 show jumping, 2 fencing, 8 field hockey, 2 football, 1 gymnastics artistic, 14 rhythmic, 1 handball, 2 judo, 8 modern pentathlon, 2 rowing, 14 sailing, 7 shooting, 11. Volleyball 2 Weightlifting 10 Wrestling Freestyle 10 Greco-Roman 10 Demonstration Sports Baseball Tennis Calendar All times are in Pacific Daylight Time UTC 7, the other two cities, Boston and Annapolis uses Eastern Daylight Time UTC 4. Closing ceremony date July-August 28 Saturday 29 Sun 30 Mon 31 Tuesday 1 Wed 2 2/3 Fri 4th Sat 5th Sun 6th Mon 7th Tuesday 8th Wed 9th 2 10th Fri 11th Sat 12th Sun. Archery athletics. Basketball, boxing, canoeing, cycling. Diving, equestrian, fencing. Field hockey, football, soccer, gymnastics. Handball, judo, modern, pentathlon, rowing. Sailing, shooting, swimming. Synchronized swimming, volleyball, water polo. Weightlifting, wrestling. Total gold medals 9-8-13-10-12-16-25-21-10-5-14-11-20-43-3 Ceremonies date 28th Sat 29th Sun 30th Mon 31st Tuesday 1st Wed 2nd 2/3 Fri 4th Sat 5th Sun 6th Mon 7th Tuesday 8th Wed 9th 2 10th Fri 11th Sat 12th Sun July-August Medal Count Main Article, 1984 Summer Olympics Medal Table These are the top 10 nations that won medals at the 1984 Games Ranked Nation Gold Silver Bronze Total 1 United States Host Nation 83 61-30-174-2 Romania 20-16-17-53-3 West, Germany 17-19-23-59-4 China 15 8-9-3-2-5 Italy 14-6-12-3-2-6 Canada 10-18-16-44-7 Japan 10-8-14-32-8 New Zealand 8-1-2-11-9 Yugoslavia 7-4-7-18-10 South, Korea 6-6-7-19 Participating National Olympic Committees Participating Nations Number of Athletes Athletes from 140 nations competed at the Los Angeles Games The following countries made their first Olympic appearance in 1984, Bahrain, Bangladesh, Bhutan, British Virgin Islands, Djibouti, Equatorial Guinea, Gambia, Grenada, Mauritania, Mauritius, North Yemen, Oman, Qatar, Rwanda, Samoa, Solomon Islands, Tonga, and the United Arab Emirates Zaire had competed previously as Congo Kinshasa The People's Republic of China made their first appearance in a Summer Olympics since 1952, while for the first time the Republic of China team participated under the politically made-up name as Chinese Taipei The Soviet Union led the Warsaw Pact and other communist and socialist countries on a boycott of the 1984 Summer Olympics, in retaliation for the U.S.-led boycott of the 1980 Summer Olympics in Moscow over the Soviet Union's invasion of Afghanistan in 1979. However, a handful of socialist countries disregarded the boycott and attended anyway Among them were Yugoslavia which hosted the 1984 Winter Olympics, the People's Republic of China, and Romania The fact that Romania, a Warsaw Pact country, opted to compete despite Soviet demands led to a warm reception of the Romanian team by the United States when the Romanian athletes entered during the opening ceremonies. They received a standing ovation from the spectators, which comprised mostly U.S. citizens. Romania won 53 medals, including 20 golds, more than the nation has in any other Olympics. The number of athletes representing that nation is shown in parentheses. Participating National Olympic Committees Algeria. Belize. Congo. Greece. Jordan.